Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Yeah.
Hey, let us through!
Come on, come on!
How are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, we need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but... You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Up to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Leave her here.
Marlene.
What?
Oh no! Need to
I
find
been
another
here the whole time while
here.
I had a cutscene. Careful, I might be a wild Pokemon, man.
Damn
never
it!
Know.
How the hell did they expect us to escape?
There's a way out!
Where am I supposed to go then? Where do they want me to go to?
Here.
there's not really other way except going way down here. Way down. What about the way, bro? So there's a way right.
Everyone,
if I go here.
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
Come on, Aerith.
This underground passage will take you to Walmart.
Finally. Hold on.
Go.
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way. Hey, over here. Come on.
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Almost there, okay?
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
No need to rush. Steady.
Oh, you hurt my leg!
Leave everything behind.
Come on, we've got to go
too. Fine. Don't worry about me.
We need to get out of here right now. Get to Walmart now. It's so dangerous here. This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already.
DBD. We gotta go.
Please,
we gotta go.
I need to get through.
This is it, isn't it?
Almost there.
Uh-huh. Ah! Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all.
No, you gotta be kidding me.
Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
I don't know where Jackie's at. I don't know where he at. Jackie.
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I can help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite?
You led us on a merry chase. Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Two birds with one shitload of balls.
Hey!
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner? Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
You're done. It's on you.
Let me handle this.
kill you.
Finish him off.
Ow! That's my brother. Because I hit my door because I was on a shutter.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
Where are we supposed to go? Oh, are we supposed to go right here? Yes.
Yeah, you better run!
Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
You are in trouble.
Okay, let's go. It's on you.
Let's do this.
I got this.
I'm gonna hold such a new technique. I'm almost done with it, I just gotta finish watching it. Mm-hmm. Harmonic gold being down.
Mow him down.
Better show me up, Bonoski. Get out, boy. It's been a while, boy. It's been a while. What did you do?
Let's do this.
Deal with that.
Seems like you guys are having the time of your life.
Take down a helicopter. She blew up herself.
Let's get it tough. I'll do it.
I got this.
I didn't kick them. Ability at this. Helicopter guy, you've been super annoying.
Time to get
we finish him off.
Bring it.
Heads up. Six
these things take forever, so. Go. No, this is not even a ladder. Is there like a ladder somewhere right here? Where are we supposed to get up? Because here. Huh?
Churchy.
Anyway, I told you not to let Sparrow touch it.
Jesse!
There, your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
They're my bombs.
Sparrow on a Thursday
night. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Hey.
Hey, it's just so many people were losing. And it's like permanent. That sucks. But, you know, can't anything we can really do about it, but. Stupid Shinra people, that's for sure. Now, we gotta go to this Barret? Oh, yeah.
I ain't done with you yet! You hear me? When you come up in here, do what you want! We gonna take it!
Barret!
Deeper! Get your ass back up! Now! Chopper's gonna chew you up!
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right! Leading man sticks around to the credit roll! Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
You're ready to go. Menu? Why does somebody go on menu? I saw that. Well, let me go to menu for what?
Time for a rematch, huh? Rude!
You.
It's nothing personal, bitch!
Shoot him, Barret. Come on.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Huh? There's a guy who has a gun for his arm.
No, you don't. Not when I'm working.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. You ain't got shit on us.
Come on. Reload.
Gotta keep blocking for now. Target on him, target on this guy. Really? I make us target on him, okay fine, I give you a fire.
Time for
spells, thunder on him. Only magic's really gonna fix it. Guy, he will attack anyway. Oh, so now we actually have to block more because last time we fought. Very see him on any bed. Hi guy, hey, what you doing with all that action that night? Spirit just comes out, hey, what you doing with all that action, huh boy?
Give it up.
Stop it.
Done!
do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Eva! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene! What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancient, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
No. No, no, no.
If we don't get this job here right now, we gotta think of something.
Yeah.
Who the heck was that kid? Wedge had to die too, so that piece right before it lands on him. Nah, a lot of death to happen, that's all.
Anybody out there?
Barret! I think I hear him up ahead.
Here goes.
And push!
Marlene! Marlene! Biggs! Wedge! Jesse! God damn it! God damn you! God damn you all!
It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before it was Shinra that pulled the trigger to death. Am I right?
Barrett. Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
Okay, you shut your mouth. I don't got one, so you can just shut your mouth. Yeah, because ours broke on us like 1 or 2 years ago.
How could this be?
No, I live in here since I was like 2 or 3 years. Like 3 or 4 years I've been living here. I've moved. This is like my fourth or fifth house I've moved to.
I said, where you going?
Because we've rented so many houses, but no, we actually bought a house.
And that's where Marlene is.
And we've been here for like 3 years. Or 5.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Tifa, know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet. Could even commune with, talk to them and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see.
nothing. Let's go.
It's a McCheerio.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
Is it true that Sector 7?
You guys run into Jesse at the villa?
Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Yeah, but then he ended up dying from that thing because he decided to stay there and save cats at the mouse stands, too.
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
Huh?
If we don't look for them, who will? You'll help with it too.
Right.
Let's continue on. Just stay. Let's go through all this. Well, where does we want us to go? I'm trying to take no detours right now.
Are still ringing.
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
Hopefully she's there, because if she's not, then that's just gonna turn into a whole another problem.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs. I said she's sleeping. I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her. Keep it down, don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby, thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. Is that it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray.
Her now. Until I get hungry, I want to eat some food because I am hungry.
And that's how I met her. Her and her mother.
I'm trying to throw away something quick and I decided to go drink something.
Or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words. My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox.
Delicioso.
She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land.
For me, it's seven.
Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts.
But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real.
There's still daylight.
Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us.
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her too, I don't know if I could... If I could ever... Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.